What should we do to honor Jesus' death and resurrection? Walk in newness. Romans 6:4. Therefore, we are buried with him by baptism into death, that like as Christ was raised up from the dead, even so we also should walk in newness of life. Romans 6:4.